Enrico Fermi. Enrico Fermi, born on September 29, 1901, died on November 28, 1954, was an Italian physicist and was one of the men referred to as the father of the atomic bomb. Enrico Fermi was born in Rome and was the youngest of three children born to Alberto Fermi and Ida De Geddes. One of his father's colleagues, Adolfo Amedei, encouraged Fermi's interest in mathematics and physics and urged him to apply to the Scuola Normale Superiore in Pisa. During his high school years, the director of the physics laboratory, Luigi Picciante, frequently asked Fermi to organize seminars on the topic of quantum physics. In July 1922, when Fermi was 21, he submitted his thesis, A Theorem on Probability and Some of Its Applications, and was awarded Laurea. In 1923, Fermi was the first to realize the enormous amount of nuclear energy in the famous Einstein equation E=mc². On March 18, 1929, Fermi was appointed a member of the Royal Academy of Italy by Benito Mussolini. In 1928, he published his Introduction to Atomic Physics, and he conducted public lectures and wrote popular articles to make physics understandable by a wider audience. In 1938, 37-year-old Fermi received the Nobel Prize in Physics for his demonstration of the existence of new radioactive elements produced by neutron irradiation and for his related discovery of nuclear reactions brought about by slow neutrons. Due to the racial laws that could have affected his Jewish wife, Fermi did not return to Italy after the Nobel ceremony in Stockholm, but went to New York City with his family, where he applied for permanent residency. He was immediately offered positions at five American universities and opted to accept a post at Columbia. Fermi was the first to warn the US military about the effects of nuclear energy in March 1939, but the Navy's response was lukewarm. In 1944, Fermi joined the team at Los Alamos to help develop the world's first atomic bomb, and after the war, served Atomic Energy Commission General Advisory Committee. Fermi died at the age of 53 of stomach cancer.